Shall we begin?
As the draft gets closer, it seems that the guys with the highest hit tool grade move up teams' draft boards. This year's high school class has a few players that stand out as really being able to swing the bat, guys who are pure hitters. Let's look at a few who participated in the Under Armour All-America Game. Brendan Rodgers, who has a shot to go number one overall, combines strong, quick hands with barrel accuracy, leading to one of the best hit grades of the group. He's unfazed by velocity and reacts very well to off-speed stuff, leading most to believe he can make the adjustment to higher level pitching with relative ease. Speaking of ease, Daz Cameron has been making hitting look easy for several years now. His right-handed stroke is clean and repeatable and leads to hard contact on a consistent basis. He's relaxed and confident at the plate with a very advanced overall approach. Switching to the other side of the plate, the top left-hand bat in the high school ranks is Nick Plummer. This outfielder from Michigan has a strong frame and a well-coordinated swing that allows him to drive balls to all parts of the park. He has shown that his power plays in games in the way of home runs against quality pitching, in addition to showing the advanced pitch recognition and plate discipline that usually translate to success at higher levels. One more hitter to consider in this group is Mitchell Hansen, an athletic left-handed hitter who may have the prettiest swing in the entire draft. It's a smooth stroke with pure action through the zone and an advanced feel that allows him to handle high-level stuff. He lives mainly in the middle of the field with flashes of pull power. It's rare to see him take an off-balance swing. Look for his name to pop up more as the draft nears. In fact, I would anticipate seeing all four of these young players hearing their names called early, as guys that can really hit are always in demand.
Before Mike Trout became a household name, before Bryce Harper lit his 20th birthday candle, before Yu Darvish led the American League in strikeouts, their rookie cards and autographs were featured in Bowman Baseball. Collect a piece of Major League Baseball future today. Bowman Baseball, the first place to find the game's future stars. Available at Walmart, Target, and your local hobby shop.